picks her up. Side slam position. Dropped her on top of the cover. The count, but not the victory.
Well, she's bringing some intensity of her own. You know, you get tired of being on the receiving, especially the hands of Mephisto. You get tired of being on the receiving and all that.
Yeah, I began tired of that about after the first one. You know, the first time Mephisto hits me, I'm about to quit.
Well, I've been fortunate enough never to pick out, but I also don't cross her path the wrong way.
Big spine buster, but Mephisto able to get that left shoulder up last second. Referee Uncle Steve right on top of the case.
And here comes the energy from the WSU fan. She caught her.
Oh, into a lung blower out of an elevated position, but she's grabbing at that knee. That's that same surgically repaired knee. Went for the cannonball. Mephisto got out of the way, and Mephisto saying, that's my move.
That's how you do it.
Mephisto has done that so many times over the years.